Hi there, my name's Luke Cunningham, the marketing manager at Brennan & Co. And beside me is Aaron Mullins, the food and dairy product specialist at Brennan & Co. Today we'll be taking you through a quick step-by-step guide on DipSensor, the quick, easy-to-use milk test from Unisensor. Better testing practices at farm level can help dairy farmers avoid penalties and increases in their insurance premiums. Aaron, you're the product specialist, so I'll leave the steps to you.
Thanks, Luke. Now we're going to go through the steps involved. Okay, first we're going to prepare some milk. I'm going to pour some into a cup here, but you can use a jug or whatever you have handy. Step one. First, we'll take the dipper and immerse it in the milk. The dippers are handy because they collect just the amount of milk sample that we need for the test. Step two, we'll then take one of our test strips from the container and put it in the dipper in contact with the milk. Step three, we'll wait for 10 minutes for the final result. Leave the test strip to incubate at room temperature in the dipper for this period. Step four, we read the result. There are four lines we need to pay attention to when reading the test. The three deeper red lines with a faded line at the top indicate a negative result. Our test strip has three deep red lines and a faded one, so that indicates that we have a negative result. Let's compare our test strip to the interpretation guide at the back of the pack. If you have a positive for cefalexin, tetracyclines, or beta-lactams, you'll need to do further investigation.
Thanks for taking the time to watch a step-by-step guide on DipSensor, the milk testing kit from Unisensor. For more information or to purchase a kit direct, visit store.brennanco.ie/DipSensor.